a.m. the usual morning game. Putter around, make sure my hands are clean. Monday, Tuesday, every day's the same. Repeat again and again, that's life with COVID-19. And so I'll sit around and do nothing much. I'll FaceTime with you so we will not lose touch. We'll Skype and Zoom and talk about such and such. Like, when will this virus end? Over on Fox, McConnell blames impeachment. But that was like at least a whole month before. Excuses, deflection, the emails she sent. He lies, people die, I can't take any more. And so I'll go on Twitter or maybe Instagram. I'll watch Trump's press briefings with his spray on tan. And then I'll wash and wash and wash and wash my hands. Stuck in the same place I've always been. And I'll keep asking and asking, where's Biden, where's Biden? And when will this virus end? Every day seems like the one before, except when we go to the grocery store. He said it was fake. He called.